talk about lesson number 6, which is you don't have to win every argument. And this is part of my life lesson series inspired by Regina Brett, and I absolutely love that book. These are interpretations. I have to give this little disclosure so people don't be like, what? These are little disclosures that this is my interpretation. You want to read her book, read her book. She will give you her definitions, but these are things that I'm like, oh my god, yeah, oh my god, yeah. I love every single life lesson. So this is number 6, which is you don't have to win every single argument. It's okay to agree to disagree. And it's so true. And I actually just did a podcast. I was actually a podcast brainstorm. I didn't actually put it out yet about this exact topic, because I know in my life, my personal life, when I was going through like medical stuff, everybody had an opinion. Everybody and their mother had opinion about something, right? And I was just like, oh my god, I would get into these like these disagreements, and I'm like, oh my god, and I'd be extra and all this stuff. And then I said to myself, like, you know, let them give me their opinion, and then I can kind of figure out if I want to do that. Like, it's okay to agree to disagree about whatever it is. And Reader's Digest said the other day, my wife gave it to me, and it said that we learn so much from the people that disagree with us and they have different point of views, which I was like, oh, mind blown, because it's true, because you're going to learn something and you don't always have to agree. So that's lesson number 6, is to, it's okay, like, you don't have to win every battle. Not everything is a battle. Everything is an argument. And it's hard for us. We're humans. Like, I'm very passionate. So when I get into it. When I get into it with any about anything, and I'm like, but then I remember, like, I have to tell my human self, like, seriously, you can learn from the other person. And this might not work, and a lot of you might disagree with me, but later on in hindsight, you start to think about, like, wow, that's the reason why that person thinks that way, or why they came from an experience, or because they're, you know, whatever the case is. So I hope you enjoyed lesson number 6, and I'm going to be doing a lot of lessons today. Recording a lot of lessons today, so don't be surprised if you see the same outfit and everything, because I want to get done with these lessons because they're so awesome. I want to get them out to you guys, and thank you guys again for checking out my channel.